How I feel about this. I know you want to spend time with your son, but I don't feel comfortable you taking him out into the middle of nowhere. He's my son too. I just don't like not knowing where he is.
Oscar. He got up and fell into another hole. Mom felt the bump on his head. "You have a lump from a bump," she said. And they both laughed. The end.
Hey, Ben. Time for you to get some sleep. It's okay to miss her. You know that, right?
Do you miss her too?
Yeah, very much. Good night, buddy. Sleep tight.
Sleep tight too.
Yeah.
You're never gonna lose me.
I'll be fine, Mom. I'll get a cat or something.
Oh, you don't want a cat, Sam. I had a cat once in my 20s. You know what happened? It died. I came home the next day. It was dead on my sofa.
I'm sure that's not all cats.
I just want you to be happy, Sammy. What, you okay on funds? You can't live on rice-a-roni alone, you know.
Thanks, Mom. I'll be fine.
Hi, Samantha. Looks like you're all settled in, huh?
Yeah, it's coming together all right.
Hey, sorry to bother you, but I noticed that you didn't sign an initial right here. On your lease?
Oh, really? I could have sworn.
We just want all our tenants to be aware of the rules. It's an old building, and we like to keep things well-preserved. You know how pets are.
Yeah. there? Do you have a name? Meow. I like it. Good night.
Hi, Samantha. A few of the tenants reported hearing odd noises last night, and I just wanted to make sure that everything was okay.
Odd noises?
Animal noises. Scratching. Hissing.
Oh, well, I didn't hear anything.
You do know there is a very strict no pets policy.
Leave us, Serena.
This weekend? Are you sure you want to visit? It's supposed to storm this weekend. There's a severe weather advisory.
Well, even better. We'll order a pizza and watch one of those awful, scary movies that you love so much.
But you hate pizza, and those movies always give you nightmares.
Oh, little Sammy. Pizza movies never killed anyone, you know.
You look as if you'd seen a ghost.
Good evening, miss. Dyer's all right here.
Oh.
All right. That'll be $17.50.
I think I have some cash in my bedroom. I'll be right back.
No sweat.
Oh, hey there, little kitty. Sorry I didn't bring any off for you. You're a cute little kitty, aren't you?
Let us know if any concrete evidence turns up, and we'll send someone over to investigate. Until then, there's nothing we can do. Ma'am, are you there?
Yeah. Thank you.
Samantha.
Hi.
Hate to bother you, but the tenants are very concerned.
Sounds again?
From your apartment. I don't need to remind you about the rules, do
yeah,
I?
I heard some sounds coming from the dumpster. Maybe it's a raccoon.
The alleyway. Right. I'll look into that. Just, if you see anything, bring it to my attention immediately, okay?
Protection move to an interior room on the lowest floor of the building.
are you?
It's in their blood, Samantha.
Jesus, you scare me.
It's what I've been trying to tell you.
Wait, what's going on?
These are vile creatures, Samantha. They're not what you think they are. They are capable of heinous acts beyond your wildest nightmares.
It was you. What kind of sick landlord are you?
I've been trying to protect you. I've seen countless of their kind. Shredding the drapery. Clawing the freshly painted walls, the putrid little fiends!
Come here. So you are just an ordinary kitty. And you...
You don't know what you're dealing with.
She's mine now. Don't touch her.
I'm sorry, Samantha. But you leave me no choice.
You saved my life.
Samantha! Oh my.
Oh.
You know, these movies are the reason these things even happen.
Come here. Just watch the movie, Mom.